And part of New Bern Avenue in Raleigh is closed due to a gas leak.
Yeah, this happened just before 1 o'clock this afternoon at a construction site. Right now, the intersection of New Bern and Clarendon Crescent is closed while the crews work to cap that leak. We don't know how long it is going to take for this repair to be done, but folks tell us it could be closed for several hours. So if that's on your normal route home or you're headed out somewhere, you want to be cognizant of that.